I need to edit that scene. Not that much. Nope, nope, nope. Wish I could zoom it in a bit. I need to edit that scene. I guess that's close enough. Piss on it. Or that's good enough. My Twitch alerts isn't working right. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're good to go. Let's see what happens today. Look up to find food and crafting resources. Good to know. Why was that unlit? New shard weapon? Kapala shard. Oh, I can only carry two. Okay. Throwing shard belt, so it's basically a throwing knife. Assassin's Creed. Got it. Flint, don't really need. Don't have anything else. Okay. Good? I guess you're good. Alright. Where's my arrows at? And my arrows. So I got my arrows back. Cool. Crafting? What do I need? What can I craft more of? Can't upgrade that. Need dull. Need feathers. Sting bomb. Can't upgrade that. Okay, so let's go with feathers and dull skin still. Dude, I don't understand you. My subtitles are on, but I don't know what you're saying. Motherfucker. Come on, bring your head up. Really? Yak skin, and I still need feathers. Gotta find a bird. Oh, I only have one now? I thought I had more when I logged off. Let's go here. It's that way. Ooh, sticks. Always need sticks. Mostly because I always need arrows. I mean, 90% of this game is finding wood. It's like Minecraft, but worse. Oh, come on, what was that? He just headshot him. God damn it. I didn't even try, like, I tried to pull the arrow back and it fired. Oh damn, that was a rare white deer. Oh well. This way. See if maybe I can sneak up and light it with nobody seeing me. Or maybe by the time I hit it, you know, by the time they realize where I am, I've got them all. Let's hope. I lit it and they have no idea where I am. Like a sneaky bastard doing that shit. Damn it, I spoiled that waiting way too long. Nope, show him for body shot. Ow! What the hell? Yes, I know how bonfires work, thank you. Where is he? Ah, there you are. Gotcha. Ooh, two arrows left. There it is. I swear I captured this one already. 2 out of 16? How am I 2 out of 16? I know I got a lot more bonfires yesterday. Did it, like, not save any of that shit? what? That was a bird, and I need to kill a bird still. Where are all of the birds at? Which one? Way too much of a lead. Come on, I need a frickin' bird. Where's a bird to tag? Preferably sitting relatively still. Watch, this is gonna be another rescue mission that I'm gonna fuck up. Uh-oh. I don't like those guys. They're bad, Juju. He's heading away from me. Damn. That's gonna hurt. What the hell's this? Oh, flowers. Wow, really? A fucking pig randomly wants a piece of me? I don't have time for that. Really? Ah! I gotta protect him. No, there we go. Alright, we're good. I keep hitting R like I'm gonna reload too. Oh, come on. How these guys got poison arrows already? Everybody's dead. I hear you, but I don't see you. Ah. That works. I will take an easy eagle kill. That is not above me. That is way not above me. Let's see what that message was.
Dakar, Suwan!
Yeah, you're welcome, dude. Get out of my way. I got stuff to do. Thank you, though. What is coming after me?
Ah,
come on! I had the arrow. I had his ass. No, you don't. Give me a... Okay, I got the feathers. That means upgrade time. Brown bear skin. Axe skin. Cedar, reeds, and a bone. Yeah, boy. What is over here? Interesting. Let's fast travel. Let's go see what I can do.
Smarka katakar.
Why are my subtitles off? Subtitles English, gameplay. Game difficulty normal.
Guar tichaska manchlausarsh. Machi winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh. Aish kauha damshamas, ulashwai shwaida, winja cha tichaya.
Goat skin, huh? What?
Guaparti salwa winja shlaka.
I have no idea what you just said. I'm guessing that's all I can do is upgrade her hut. Looks like it. Okay, alright, let's go back and upgrade her hut and see what's going on. I guess I'm supposed to. Alright, upgraded your hut. Feel better? Okay. Whole bunch of slate, reeds, mammoth skin, and higher population. What is this? People are retarded. thing, I'll save. Don't fall down the waterfall. That would be bad, Juju.
Shrash, shrash, bao shaugas, winja yi su dijam, ma san quai dausa. Ah, daiwa damshi, hakrapi shai yu kwa yaka.
I need reeds. Sorry. I'll be back. Yes, yes, I gotta run all the way over there. What is it telling me that I can make? Oh, now I just need south stone and south rock dust. Then I can upgrade my bow. Rapid fire capability. Who is this? Because this is the person that I need. Long bow and double bow. Slow to draw provides increased damage and aim zoom for unmatched long range precision. Fast performance and fires two arrows at once. Those sound like a hell of a fucking weapon. Two-handed club, no thanks. Winter clothing? Yeah, probably helpful. Firebomb? Very helpful. Berserk bomb? Berserk making them attack others. I have to run all the way up here and around to get to him, so I can build his hut and then continue on with the game. Why can't you live over here with everybody else, dude? Fucking weirdo. Gotta be an individual. Gotta live on the other side of the river with your own cliff.
Dakar.
Yay. Oh, look, now he gets the bridge. Fucker.
Subrasta.
Anything new? Not really. Well, clearly her shoulder's better.
Tidam shayau gar saila.
Takar guasham. Guasham ha. Guarpati pachars. Tuwama parshai. Haita chawa su chawdam. Nu, akista. Ni jana washam.
She still hasn't fixed her shirt.
Chaja. Marwa udam waidam. Si shau si nacham. Si warjam.
Hmm. Well, that'd be a fairly decent weapon.
Shayar Guama Dwayam. Tu sai. Arshi Tachislaha Malashata Warpati.
You know, where's my wolf? I had a wolf when I logged out. And it was a rare one, no less. Ruh-roh.
Here comes the attack.
Bee cluster. Why does it keep giving me this? I understand how clubs work. And now we're gonna get attacked.
Wenja wantar hupacha udam shanti hasa. Wamasha waikarsk. Ma wenja chimashita.
God, she's creepy. He's gonna kick my ass.
My marchasar, Winjam.
Shiv him, dude. Shiv him. Right in the throat.
Marita! Usai salwa guan!
Pussy.
Palhu uda!
Palhu hasmas! Nu, takar masi hayauda!
Well, now we know who I have to kill, aside from that,
Udam Waikars! Udam Waikars! Dashun Jim!
This poor guy didn't even have a clue that it was coming. I am not leaving the zone, damn it, I killed somebody.
Mother.
Oh, come on. That was disastrous.
Udam shanti ati. Uhaya takar. Sai marwa huwanna. Arsh shazdarwa. Winja dwayas.
I'm out of fucking arrows again. Like nothing on these guys except for the occasional arrow.
Smarkaka.
Yusan baya. There weren't enough fucking arrows. Oh look, spears and some arrows. Cool. That's some of the shit I needed. Now I've got to go counterattack? Maybe? I don't know. I got anything new? Oh, wow. Okay, So, resources. Stone reads clay and rock dust when gathering. Not to have leopards, jaguars, black jaguars, cave lions, and rare black lions. Tame apex, tame cunning. Canines, cats. Seeing anything useful. Can I craft anything? No. If I find it all. Oh, I can make bee bomb, a sting bomb now. Okay. I actually need to collect bee clusters. Alright. That's all I can do. How many arrows do I have? 22. Bait, and I need to go that way. Yeah, run away, stupid things. I don't need you. Goats, tree. I like wood. This game is just turning into a gigantic game of find the wood. Oops. Oh, now my pack's full. I can't even see where I'm going exactly. Okay. That's where. That was slightly painful. shot, but works. That worked out quite well. Arrows. Grab the wood. At least I can make more arrows that way. Sounds like more shit going on, but I don't know where they are. Can't see them. Whereas it sounds like they stopped fighting, so somebody won and somebody lost, and I don't know who. Oh, two dead Winja. That's lovely. Ow! Motherfucker! Fucking pig. That did not feel good. And I got him, so... Bonus! How does it say return to the mission zone? I'm going to the mission zone. I'm not even there yet. I've gotten. Thank you. So I guess I didn't ignite the other two somehow. Okay, seriously, this is gonna piss me off. Yesterday I'm lighting things on fire from 9 miles out on accident. Today, I can't even light a single fucking thing on fire that I'm looking for. Oh, now it works. Out of my hiding spot. Oh, come the fuck on. Oh, into the fire. Gotcha. That works. I didn't get hit once. Huh. I guess it's pure dumb luck. I'm gonna claim my bonfire by using, I don't know, I guess it said arrows maybe.
Udam Guanta?
Udam Mari. Ul Atiguaifa.
Appa. Laiwam Haya. Shaja, pal who win jamarirs.
Shaja, pal who kuda mari, win jabaltasha, guaifamas.
Shaus, uls dausam. Sana quite a shanchi parishai. Salwa win jamarwa.
Maci, sami gardici napa.
Interesting. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, they all got the same face. They don't count. Hm.
Winjai. Winjai. Winjai.
Asta, Warpati.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's right. Oh man, it teleported me all the way back here. This is bullshit. Alright, whatever. Let's go explore a little bit, shall we? Doo-doo-doo. I should probably go grab those guys and bring them into the village so that way I can get all the equipment built. Then the only thing that'll stop me is me. Pig. Dog. I don't really need the dog. Not too concerned about it. Now, if it was a wolf, that'd be another story. Not falling for that shit again. Radar. Deer. Deer. Have it some sort. That's another dog. This is a bad idea. This is a really, really bad idea. This is a really, really bad idea. Thank you. Brought me my arrow back. I can appreciate that. Grappling claw. Progress in Woga, the crafter's mission. So I need to go get the guy with the beard. Him. Let's go here first. There is so much running in this game. My god. At least the scenery is nice. Ooh, wood. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. I hate that. That's dirty. That was fucking dirty. Runs away as soon as I start to skin it, comes and jumps me. That's not right. Oh, there's a bear. I can't tame a bear. I really don't want to fight a bear. That's just bad for business, in my opinion. So let's go around it. Oh no. Crap. That works. Oh, I got him right in his head. I like how I can kind of, you know, walk up to my arrows and get them back. That's kind of fucking nice. What the fuck is that? Why do I have the sudden urge to set it on fire? Like, seriously, what the fuck is... I have the urge to set it on fire, and I don't know why. I don't fucking know. I got nothing. Jesus criminy, that thing's a far... Ah, there was another outpost there, but I couldn't climb yet. Whatever, I'll get to it. Oh, fuck me. Sit down, fucking Baloo. Damn it. He stopped. Fuck.
Run, damn it, run! No, no, no!
Ah! Stupid bears. I thought by hitting him. Where the fuck am I now? You know what? Fast travel to here. I'm gonna get to him. I'm gonna get to him, damn it. That's the second time I've died in the game. First one was because it like put me into a cutscene while I was standing and flipping fire. Oh, wait, no, that was the third time I've died. Because I fell off a cliff the first time. Or the second time. But I wasn't sure if I was supposed to do that or not, so it was kind of unexpected. Ignore them. Don't really need them right now. Priorities. Good boy. Good puppy. You will be helpful. How's he dead? Oh, I got him back. Okay. So that's how these beasts... That's how this beast works. It's like a Pokemon thing. Calm back and forth. Okay. Okay. I got this. That worked. That was way too smooth. There's no fucking way it went that damn smooth. Get out of the way, pups. I gotta search him for something. Bee clusters. Yay. I can craft a bee bomb. Yay. Oh, I knew that was a bad idea. Fucking badgers, man. It's like the trademark of all Far Cries. They have a badger, and they are all fucking evil. It's usually good for high-end shit, too. Get some more wood. Is that a monkey? Is that a monkey running away from me? The other one. Are you worth anything? No, just monkey skins. Good dog. He's full health again. Now we go and talk to the fucking dude. Wherever the fuck he is. Of course he's in this cave, isn't he? There we go. And fell into a trap, of course. Oh, what a dick. That's fucked up. Funny, but fucked up. Oh, that was a dick move. Hilarious, but a dick move. Can't climb out, so I have to go this way. Well, I supposed to... Do I get the ability to craft it now? Am I supposed to light this on fire? I'm going underwater. Rut-row. There's a grappling hook. Wait, that's got metal. At least it looks metal. Oh, I can grapple now. That's what I wanted. Damn, these guys have been dead for a while. I gotta get out of here. It's not safe. People die here. Oh wait, I got the grapple. Now I gotta get out over there. Use fire to take out the thorny branches. God damn it. Really? All that for slate? Motherfucker. Well, that didn't work. That was a waste of time. Seriously? What the fuck? That like knocked me sideways and shit. I guess I must have died. Ow. There we go. Alright, I've got him tamed. Now he's not gonna fucking kill me. Like the other two tried to. I can't skin them. I killed them, but I can't skin them. Okay, this one I can. Arrow, arrow. Alright, where do I go now? Or is this just a gigantic, like, trap to fuck with me? Thank you. This game's got some bugs, man. There is definitely quite a few bugs. Come on. You can do it. Climb on out. Supposed to do. Pretty fish. Reeds. All the way the fuck over there. Okay. Let's go. Can I shoot him, like, in the leg for pushing, like, pissing on me? I mean, seriously. No shit, I told you that when you pissed on me, you idiot. What a dick.
Konau inja marwa?
Paru guaifash, na maita tiwai.
Na maita. Winja sakwin. Pashta. Kala. Saiwai shashwai. Hasar urusis. Bal winja, tachis la daisu. Ma hasar urusis.
I like the wood sound of tapping on his head. Well, got the grapple. Alright, I got something over there. That didn't work out. I was hoping to land in the softer water. What is chasing me? Oh no. Alligator, piranha, something. Good puppy dog clipping through bushes, that's okay. Obviously the collision's just not quite on yet. That's a yak. Oh great, it's almost nighttime. Oh look, a yak. Damn it, turned. What the fuck? Get him, boy. Get him, boy. Come on. put you over here. Come on. Good dog. Why am I here? Anybody else? Anybody else? No? Okay then. What old Winja stones? Damn it. Okay. Ow! What the fuck? I'm supposedly in a campfire area and safe, and yet I've got wolves and tigers attacking me. What the fuck is this shit? I'm gonna die. This is bullshit. It's like, oh hey, you're in a safe zone. You're in a fucking city. There's lights. You're good. Oh, by the way, fuck you. Now I know I gotta hurry and go straight to sleep before all that shit spawns and kills me. Fucking communism. And here comes the fish thing that's gonna attack me. Yep. There it comes. Nope, I outswam it. Good deal. Those fucking mountain lions again. Aw, oh, motherfucker. Light the fire. It's okay, bud. Good dog. Now we go to sleep. Aw, oh, come on. There's nobody nearby. How do you investigate? Get out of there, you dumb dog. Thank you. Any more? No? Okay, good deal.
Not quite.
Nothing. Really?
Harsa Urusis. Climb up there. Trust me, it's not that I'm trying to leave. They all got alerted somehow. Down here.
Motherfucker.
I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming, I'm coming. Come on, damn it. Climb. Fuck. Good boy. It's okay. I have no idea where my arrow just went. Hell, it auto-fired that. There's gotta be one more around here somewhere. Thank God. As well. Good, my dog's caught up with me. Missed me, but I got him. Oh shit. They're running off, we're good. We're good, they're running away. Who cares? Fuck. Fuck. boy. Oh, dude, stop whimpering. You're not hurt that much. Oh my god. I still would much prefer to smear him in blood, though. Make him look all scary and stuff. Maybe give him some armor. Yeah, I keep finding bone everywhere. I could turn that into fucking pretty decent armor. He's like yak bone, cow bone. Yeah. They make pretty good rib protectors, at least, and they're big enough they could probably cover the sternum. Alright, let's see if I can unlock this fast travel location. What's it saying I can craft? No, no. I need 3 more yak skin, 3 more bear skin, 3 more North Cedar, and then I can do a spear upgrade. Can't do that, can't do that. Oh, stone shard. I haven't learned how to craft stone shards yet. Stone shards are thrown to damage enemies. Headshots are lethal. Club belt. Carry 2 clubs of each type. More spears, I can see that being useful. Trap. Hunter's belt. Throwing shard belt. Long belt. Okay, I got you. I'll take that. I see a very large tent. It'd be a shame if something were to happen to that big, large tent over there, wouldn't it? Gotcha. Too low. Gotcha.
Really? Oh, fuck! Oh, come on! I know it said hard, but this is a bit nuts. Shoot the caged free animals. More wood. I'm out of arrows again. This game is like the eternal quest for wood. I don't want to play with a wolf pack. It gets ugly. Oh, no more wood. Let's go back and fuck those guys up. Why does it keep saying packed full when it's not? Oh, alt recalls the beast. That's helpful. Sneak into the outpost this time? Let me go find out what the hell's going on. Dog's going nuts over nothing. Literally. Yeah. let's see if I can splinter cell this shit. Seems I'm supposed to come at them from over here. This is a much, much better spot. What the hell is that? That's a big fish. Okay. Come on. What? Ow. Come on. Come on. It says I can heal while sprinting. Why do I never heal while sprinting? Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Outpost claim, 1 out of 15. What happened to all my other outposts? What happened to my other outposts? Why does it say 1 out of 15? Did more killing than I did, really. Oh my gosh, you're okay. Goober. Do-do-do-do-do. Nothing on her anymore. How about you? Nothing special. I guess you. Alright, there we go.
Warpati, Lumiibal Tamsha.
Hmm. Animal hides, shards, animal fat. Whatever. Alright. I still need to go to you. I need to bed down. Not gonna leave me alone unless I do it. Let's wait until I get some of these. What's this? Except food recipes. I'm not worried about that yet. That would have been a lot more helpful. Or a dive attack. Yeah, kills most regular enemies. Can free cage animals. 80-second cooldown. 80 to 65. Dive attack can now kill powerfully elite enemies. Tunnel attack cooldown is reduced from 65 to 40. That is retarded. Why would you do that? Tame 5 beasts. That's a long-ass ladder. Out of meat. Too easy. Tame.
Got him.
The hell is he? Get him. Good kitty. I got kitty. I need to do some regular hunting. I'm low on fucking meat. Saber-toothed tigers and brown bears. So I have to tame a cave bear? Meh. Badger? Meh. Saber-tooth is probably where it's at. The fuck's he doing? Is he stuck? I think he's stuck. You waiting for me to love on you or something? Get glitched out.
Flash down.
Mm. Let's go, kitty. I'm going to call you Ralph. Yep, you're Ralph. I can name a pet in a game, but I still don't have a name for my two puffer fish. Kill something? No? Okay. What happened to you? Maybe let's heal teach you powerful takedowns and give you better spears and clubs. Sounds good.
Udam shanti. Winja yaudarsh. Kosakui haita.
Get him. That one. Oh, you miss!
Damn it!
Good kitty, kitty. Ow.
Tawinja. Mukarush. Brastar has mass.
What is it with these Winja and killing, like, beating the shit out of each other? Why are you carrying him? Oh, put him on the fire? Yep. That's a good spot. But man, that's gonna stink.
Mog, me fakui hinacha. No me sushno. Mog, me sushno hukwan.
Okay then. You're very upset.
One must trash. Imbrastar, unachuba. Dushma, dagwamas. Dushma, Magshwada, Simguanas.
And attract every animal within 50 fucking miles.
Shimashita Tasha.
He's all yours. Amazing.
Thank you.
Good kitty. Good Ralph. He's all here, Ralph. All yours. That was beautiful. I wish I... I cannot believe I pulled that off. Sounds like a good deal. Good kitty. Good kitty. Medium XP, population. Might as well, not too far away. There was almost no fucking chance that I'd pull that off. So I guess I can't go up there yet. Why am I getting cold still? Oh, what? Random plant. What do I need to get winter clothes? Winter clothing I'm getting from him. Caruso hut level 1. Yep. So I need to go all the way back, upgrade his hut, and then I can make it. I could just fast travel back. You know, if I just book it, I might be able to pull this off. But I cannot wait around. I can't fuck around. I can't wait. Shit. Oh. Fuck that. Gotcha. There we go. I don't have winter clothing, so I can't really go anywhere, but at least I can fast travel there now. Anything good? Nothing good. Anything good? Nothing good. Where's my club at? Oh, it broke. Good kitty. Good job, Ralph. Good job, Ralph.
Palhusu winjata marsh malsta nash bal karush takar kwawai midam cha chadam sham winja udam guanda chayam
Okay, I made your house, there you go. Yeah, I wonder after the main game if this turns into like a game of Civ. All the way up to 300, huh? Interesting. Have to take down large and powerful chieftain enemies. Ah, extra health 3. And now I'm out of wolf skin. Oh,
my fellow. God!
Ah, yes.
The fresh stuff, my God! Winja Gualfa, Hatis La Tatijam, Winja Baldaha, Madame Shidausa, Samsham Hadus Damsha.
Yeah. Something about the weapon crafting dude having one arm is kind of fucked up, but funny. I don't want to go up there again. What the hell? Why do I have another quest over here?
Huh? Taka! Tacha mama vlaiwa sumarish. Udam. Agwan, umamaf wajabrasta, uudam sazdarwa malshnu gwarpashka.
Mission added, help mammoths.
Marka! Smarka gwarpati!
What do you have for me?
Smaida! Ubaldam ci tatista! Nuta bal snagu tatica! Aida shanchi. Bu apakwam. Quarquar, shwaldata darfa takwa!
Haya, shwaldam darfam kwa.
Ura snagu! Waidata! So, nag! Barjuta! Swelda! Oh! Faran Parton! Ura, snagu, bauga! Faran Parton, swelda! So! Now, a quarmi tatica! Akwarmi baluga snaguai!
What's the fucking drug you want? Of course, I have to go into the druggie's lair to find out what he wants.
Ah, warpati. Guan,
Tishayu, Gasuri, Aaya Pacha.
Oh no.
Magui.
Udambi. Upavi.
Udam. We have Aya Pasta. Buddha, love me. Aya Pasta.
Great. The trippy ass dream sequence. Oh, whoa, whoa. I can't do a regular save. Find the stone woman statue.
Chalti Udam Mars.
My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper.
Obviously, I'm supposed to go this way. Kind of chilling out, playing a new game while I wait for the Division to launch. And apparently I'm chasing a fat statue through a cave.
typical Far Cry shit, you know. Oh, okay, I did not see that coming. The statue can attack. There we go. How have you been, Captain Shadow? Just another chill out weekend? Jealous of that. My 970s. My 970s came with The Witcher, which I was just not that into. I don't know, I just didn't like The Witcher for some reason. Trust me, the GTX 970s are worth it. Like I said, I run two and I'm able to stream no problem, along with actually gaming at ultra settings. Like, this is actually ultra settings. I mean, it's not 4K, but again, I'm not dropping 4K on equipment.
Wife da!
Human eyeballs. Ugh. Yeah, see, you'll be able to get on Division before I will, because you got a digital copy. I've got a hard copy. I got the special edition coming, so I won't be able to get on until the afternoon of the 4th, maybe. I'd like to get on the night of the 7th. I think they said they're allowing people to go in like 9 o'clock at night, but it's just not going to happen for me. Oh, looks like I gotta go over there. And now I've got more people to save. What the fuck's he doing over there? I don't know. Crafting, let's get some winter clothes. I need more wolf skin.
Dark nubbit!
Hmm.
care about traps, really. I'm gonna need to go get a wolf. Still gotta go get her. She is there. Which is not far from there. Okay. We'll see what this dude wants, and then I'll go get her, and that will free me up to make the other bows that I really need. To include the sniper bow and the double bow. How's it going for many sons when this village has only been here for like a day? Shortest route and run around. I don't trust the fucking deep water. Typical Far Cry, they've got big ass fish that like to come up and try to kill you. Come on, kitty. Cats and water, man. Don't anger the pig.
Shrash.
Ow. Why would it even try to take on? Not gonna go there. I love how I upgrade my pack and it keeps saying me, telling me pack is full. Ah, wrong button. Random power. Could be useful sometime. Alright, let's see what sort of psychopathic craziness I have to do to rescue this person. Right after I grab wood and flowers. Make some more arrows. I like arrows. Running out of arrows sucks. Some shale. Let's go this way and circle around them. I already see one hostile on the map. I wonder what it is. Where the fuck is he going? Shit, I gotta keep climbing? Fuck. At least I can grapple. Oh, oh! Damn.
Tushi.
Good kitty. You earned that one. No, I said skin the boar, not love on the kitty. Although Ralph is very lovable. Oh, I did. Okay. It gave me 2 for 1, I guess. Catch you later, man. Yeah, you can definitely. I'm Jinx on Uplay. You should be able to find me and add me, no problem. And like I said, I'll be on there the day of launch.
Shwalim, har sarkamas, shitau gatta.
Dua sashwalim sam harsi, hars hafchu waidam, kwati salka daicham.
Majish washta mama fati.
He's cocky.
Kwati salka, daish.
Of course, his ass, his fucking mouth's writing checks, and now I have cash. And a bear? Oh. That was just cruel. Why would you do that to somebody?
Hars, Changwash.
I'm about to go A-team this damn bear. Really a smart ass just tamed the bear.
Gasuriars.
Hungry bear. It raided for honey and ripped the tree apart. That's a big fucking bear. Oh, you don't get bead pieces out of it? Okay, well, I thought you'd get bead pieces out of it. Oh, more bead pieces. Must be one really hungry bear. Get him, boy. Good kitty. The bear's tracks go. I got tracks leading to here, and then nothing leading anywhere else. Ah, there it is.
Might as well load up on sticks while I'm here. I'm gonna need them to take on a fucking bear.
Hars, Shanti.
Get up, kitty. Come on. Come on. Get over here. Come on. Let's get away from the fire. There we go.
Tushi.
Already killed the damn bear. And fucking killed it. And skinned it. There. Bear's down. And now, I'm going to go and catch up with girlfriend. Thank you very much for joining me tonight. Everybody have a good one.